Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having an amazing Tuesday when you're watching this. So I am recording this on Monday, and unfortunately I've got a bit of a cold. It kind of just came on like totally out of nowhere, and it's winter, so it happens. Like, everyone in my life has been sick, and it just like was eventually bound to catch me, so here I am. And it's just an endless mess, so my voice will come and go a little bit. I do apologize, but I was super excited for what I'm going to show you today. So one of my favorite places to shop for plus size swimwear is Swimsuits for All. I've been shopping there for years. I feel like I have a hair stuck to my lips. Ha ha, I do. Gabby Fresh has put out several lines of Swimsuits for All, and I always shop them. I'm obsessed. I love Gabby. She's a great person. She's so stylish, so phenomenal. So she designs awesome swimsuits. So the second I saw everything online, I was like, okay, I need to order at least a few of these swimsuits because I'm going to Vegas in March with my friends and I need some new swim. And I cannot tell you enough how much I love these. So I bought three different suits. I thought we could just kind of try them on, show you guys what's
popping.
Get excited for swim season. I mean, I love that swimsuits come out this time of year because it gets you all excited for summer. And if you're traveling, if you're gonna take a nice warm trip, wish I was. Okay, so let's try on these swimsuits. Okay, so I love this first suit so much. Let me get up here and give you the detail. So it's got kind of like metallic silver striping to it. It is textured. And I love these tops because they give amazing support and they have different cup sizes, which I really appreciate because I don't have the biggest boobs. So I get the D/DD cup and I have no issue whatsoever. All of these bathing suits also have really nice supportive strapping with multiple clasps. Like, it's very secure. It just feels really good on the body. I feel like these bottoms are also a very like nice like height. Like, they're not too high-waisted, but they're not low-rise. They again feel very secure. They have the same kind of detailing, that textured metallic-y stripe. It's silver and black. It feels really, really, really good quality. I think this is just like so pretty, so chic, and it's nice rather than just like a plain black bikini with a little bit of detail. So I love this. This was the first one that I got. Love it. The next one is colorful, one piece, mesh. Say no more. So this suit is amazing. This is just like so like cool and stylish. Like, I love this line because Gabby is so fashionable and it can be really hard to find like really high quality fashionable swimwear. So this is just everything. Like, the mesh on the sides, the really cool geometric pattern, amazing support. We have straps. It's a really flattering design. The back has really nice support. Like, this literally feels like a piece of amazing lingerie turned into swimwear. I wanna say this came in other colors as well, but I just think this is so dope. I love the little cutouts on the sides. All of this just makes you feel like such a badass. You should feel amazing on the pool, on the beach, by the pool. I think half the battle with being plus size or any size and swimwear is feeling confident. So if you put on a bathing suit that makes you feel incredible, people are drawn to that, people notice that, and it exudes a completely different energy when you feel really good about yourself. So I think treating yourself to a really awesome swimsuit can really change the game for swim season because it can be a stressful time. I know I used to hate going to the beach or anywhere where I had to wear a swimsuit. I felt so uncomfortable. I always like kept on shorts or like some tie around my waist, just something to cover up. But once I kind of got into more like fashionable pieces like this, I started to feel better. I'd put it on and be like, okay, I look pretty good. And it's important that, you know, brands like Swimsuits for All and people like Gabby exist because it shows us that you can wear awesome pieces like this, be plus size, and look stellar. So I applaud her for another amazing collection. But I have one more, which I love, and it kind of reminds me of one I bought last season where it has like a bikini underneath and then like an overlay, like a kind of see-through top. It's so cute. I'll insert a picture of the one from last year. So this might actually be my favorite swimsuit of all. I think because it reminds me of the one from last year that I loved so much, and I wore the crap out of it last year. So underneath is just like this gray string bikini top, but then it's got an overlay of this like cropped sheer like little top, and it just comes with a little tie. I think it looks so cool, and I just think it is the most different, awesome swimsuit. It's a simple bottom, just classic black high-waisted, which is great because then you can wear it with other bikini tops as well. But I just think this is so adorable. It's so unique and so different. I got 18s or 20s for everything. I'll put the sizes below. And these bottoms are so supportive. Like, the quality and all this is great because I've ordered swimwear from like so many different places, and I think I go back to Swimsuits for All a lot because it's high quality. Like, it's not super cheap like Forever 21 or something, but it's gonna last you like for a really long time, not just one season. Isn't this just so cute? So different. Like, oh, I love this little top. It just makes it so unique and special. Oh, I love this. That's all I got. I know this video is kind of short, but this is the bathing suit. I'll link them all down below if you guys want to shop. But again, just a friendly reminder that you are beautiful, you are enough, your body is okay, you have nothing to hide, nothing to be ashamed of. You are perfect just the way you are. And you can wear a bathing suit confidently. You don't have to be ashamed of your body or feel like you can't wear a swimsuit. Like, people make awesome plus size swimwear like this meant for you. It's not just for people of a certain size. So hopefully this will inspire you to maybe step out of your comfort zone this upcoming summer, even though it's winter and I'm looking at snow outside right now. But just a friendly reminder, because I know it took me a very long time to get comfortable in my skin, but once you're there, everything just feels a lot lighter and happier. So I love you guys so much. Let me know what favorite swimsuit, wait. Let me know what your favorite swimsuit was that I showed, and give me a big thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.